Investigators are on the scene of a fire in Franklinton. This happened along Princeton Street, as you see on the map here. That's just a few blocks from the Starling School. Now, here is a live look at the scene. We've just learned the victim is an adult man. We're waiting to learn his identity. We know Columbus Fire originally were called to this scene, and then they notified homicide and arson investigators after finding the body. They tell us no one else was in this home while it was burning.